got them bait scattered.
What's this right here?
That's a rod. Stay where you're at. I'm trying to get this other rod in out of the way. Stay over that way. Stay over that way. That's a trap.
Damn.
Big as yours, Tom.
Yeah, he's a nice one.
Now he's 23, 24.
He's a nice one.
Yeah. Hold on. Look at the vision, man. I got the camera all jacked up on you, big brother. But, it's the only popping spot. Bucket mouth trout in here this morning. Hold on, man. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
When you put mine in there, pull the fin off, because I don't want to have no fight out for
it. I got your measurement. Yours is 20. I throw them on different sides of the chest.
Well, he telling you right.
No, pull the fin, man.
I will.
The bottom dumper fin.
I snatched that damn cane and...
Give me the I got some peaches. Yours is,
Whatever, Rod. Get it out.
Yours is 20, 21 and a half.
This is mine, ain't it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get it out of the way.
Give me a pair of them peaches. Pair of pinches. You talking about a bottom fin right here?
Yeah. Any kind of fin.
Yeah, that's it. Just tear it off.
I'm trying. He's strong.
Any kind of fin.
That.
Yeah. Twisted, baby.
I got it.
Damn.
That's where the
old folks
are. Cross your line.
Just hold on. I gotta get in. We got a lot going on. Whole lot going on. Ain't nothing happening.
The director. It's telling us to hold on. Just hold on.
All right.
Hold
on.
Yeah. Nobody know.
You can do whatever. You can line out of the way.
Yeah, I got you.
Don't nobody
I'm trying to get both of them in. Could have moved past it. The fish came to the surface. He was really thinking it was a red fish. He was a nice trout on it. Thank you for a poke out there. That was on Croker, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Go it over somebody.
Finna go back.
Where you going?
You finna go back.
Where are you going?
I'm going in the water. What do you mean where I'm going? I'm going in the water. Yeah, where you going? Where I'm going? No, I'm way over here. I'm not. You ain't in my way.
I know it, man. I know
this
it.
This ain't catching nothing right there. You trying to move.
Yeah. I know how your rod go. It's like a death. Go out and start some shit that don't even have to be.
Boat turn around and go back on the other side. But right now it's facing the rock.
If the wind turns.
It's facing the rock.
Hooked up fishing. We got Tommy on the SR.
Okay, the boat turn out and go back on the other side.
RV is hard hit a skeezy deep, man. Every time a ship go by, the boat turn. And Tommy say, he got open season. He fire at will. Whatever way the boat facing, he's shooting. I ain't mad at him though. He got a 20, 26 plus trout. Live for y'all to see it. Look at that fishing. Now he crossed my line.
Damn it.
Yep.
Okay, I got it.
Don't worry about it. Stay out.
Yeah, you better worry about it.
right. Him when we're about to stay out. I'm going to boat to turn. I got it. He ain't going to be on the water. What's that, son? Yeah, you know what the monkey said when his tail got cut off his tongue? It won't be long now. I'll be over hooked up with a. I don't know. We walking. I got to hurry up and come in. Man, you got so much going on. I might well be the net man.
That's a trout. A redfish.
He ain't way over here. All in line.
Get the net.
I can't get the net. I got to get lines out of the way. Get. Hold on. Don't listen.
That's
don't
a
listen.
Trout.
Don't listen.
Don't well, you got to put it in the water.
Faster than I can goddamn make a cast. Yeah. It's like the day we was on the redfish. We limit out before I can get a damn line in the water. Three limit.
Okay.
Man. Okay. Boat turning back now, Tommy.
I see.
God. This is a tough one here. Hooked up fishing.
Let me see.
You see how hard hit always assists us? Because he know about all of this. Hooked up.
Yeah.
This what we're doing.
Shit, I don't know. Tommy got a yellow line way across the underway.
Oh, no. Yeah,
the road carrying. I can't
come back this way now, Tommy. It's going back.
He goes.
Hold on. That's why I said just hold on.
Throw it in the box.
Get
you gonna measure myself?
Here, throw it in the box. 20. I gotta break a fin and all that now.
Yeah.
That's what I said. Hold on. Lift the box back.
Let me have it.
Lift the box back there.
Lift the box back.
Now you go on, go fishing.
Yeah. You said go fishing. You got me on a mission, ladies and gentlemen. My little brother got me on a mission, ladies and gentlemen.
No, you had the first keeper fish that found.
No, I'm talking about you caught a trout, didn't you?
Yeah, the first keeper trout. But hell, that wasn't no trout. He was a feeder popper. Y'all catching trout. I'm catching a feeder popper. I'm supposed to know how to catch a trout. I got a feeder popper. Joker there. You got, man, that's a dude. 26 on a good day. Easy. Hooked up fishing, baby. Texas City, Texas. Y'all know what we do. We get hooked up.